So today I tested, I found implementation of OPL3 on Verilog in FPGA, and also implementation of this SPDIF digital output signaling. So I basically combined OPL3 with digital output, and here I'm driving FPGA, which is connected to Raspberry Pi, because I want to play some songs from outdoors games, and then FPGA will do the conversion of or it basically emulates OPL3 completely and then takes the output, the digital signal, in a raw form to this 1-pin TOSLINK optical interface here. Here's the output. There's a TOSLINK transceiver at the end. Basically there's only one data pin, and then there's power and ground. And this TOSLINK signal is then taken to this analog to digital converter, and I'm observing the output with oscilloscope here, and then I'm also listening to the conversion. This seems to take about 15% of the logic available on this DE0-CV, which is basically a Cyclone 5 FPGA. And then I just modified my C program that plays this port output from Lemmings, and this should work. That's it. I'll share the code as usual.